two, I can keep this hand because there's a silver mirror, so I can play that early. And I can have the Stoic in case he tries to play cough or anything. No, I don't want to mulligan. It's a little worse because he's on the play, so I can't counter a turn 3 cough. But sometimes you just gotta deal. Like if he plays a mirror next turn, I gotta worry a little bit. Let's see. Okay, no mirror. Which means he might have Shatter or Galvanic Blast. The second Stoic is very nice. Okay. No Shatter. Sweet. And I just play the mirror beatdowns. I was gonna be willing to Twisted Image my silver mirror to just draw a little bit, but I was like, as soon as I drew that golem, I'm like, oh, I think I'll save it right now. Counter the Scrap Melter, of course. So I want to draw a few lands. Because I don't want to play Golem and then not be able to draw cards off of it at the very least. Like next turn I'll play if I don't draw a land, I'll play Golem. Depending, let's see. Because like if I have to Stoic this turn and I don't have a Stoic for after I play Golem, then it just makes sense to. I don't care about the Phoenix. I really don't. I care about a Horde Smelter Dragon. Okay, so. If I just play. The problem is, like, if he has Horde Smelter. Then I can't do anything about it. So, this turn I just keep Stoic. If he plays his sixth land, I gotta be careful. At the very worst, next turn, it's a 1-for-1. It's gonna attack. The fact that I have Wurmcrawl Engine makes me a lot less fearful of Phoenix. Okay. Just gotta see. So he did that, which is gonna suck for me, because I couldn't counter anyway, but the fact that I have Volition Reigns is pretty good for me. Double Wurmcrawl Engine's good. So he has 6 mana, 7. But I just rains his Horde Smelter Dragon if he plays it. Something that I do have to be worried about is if he plays Koth. So I'll take 6. And he just plays a mirror. I think so next turn he can play play Horde Smelter Dragon. Okay. Let's do for five, six, seven. This turn, I definitely need to play Wurmcrow Engine. I had to do it because if he does play Horde Smelter Dragon and kills it, then I only gain 3 life. Okay, so he played Horde Smelter Dragon. I don't think he had another land, which means I can Rains next turn and keep my Wurmcrow Engine. It's a little worrisome that I can't keep Stoic Mana open, because he can, like, he. I don't have a third artifact, which. A bit depressing. But I think I've stabilized, and from here on, if he doesn't have, like, Liquid Metal Coating plus a Shatter effect, then I. Well, even if he does have Liquid Metal Coating, then he has to make Volition Rains an artifact, and I can just. Counter it. Counter whatever spell he plays after that. Okay, counter it. Brute. On the plus side, I don't think there's. That's. Oh, yeah, the tokens would come into play and they wouldn't be in my upkeep, my untap. One, two, three, four. Okay. What would I discard with Master Core? Three, four. I have. If I didn't Master Core, then I could next turn double shoot his Horde Smelter Dragon, and I do have at least two creatures in the graveyard, so that's good. The worry. Okay, so he only has one card in hand though, so I don't think I need to be worried about Galvanic Blast plus Artifact. And he can only destroy it twice. Unless he also has a Shatter. Theoretically, the better option would have been for him to do that during my upkeep. No, at that point, I really. It's an interesting play. Okay. So he had the artifact. Do-do-do. Okay, I'll trade Horde Smelter for Horde Smelter and then double shoot a Phoenix and Palladium Mirror. Oh, I don't even have to shoot. Yeah, no, I have to double shoot. I have to block here. I should have countered. Like, I really actually should have countered that mirror. That was a pretty bad move. And he probably should have attacked. So not do. What do I do on my turn? Like, if he gets me to tap out, then that's exactly what. And sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. And if it means I can attack. Think Sphinx is gonna be the least valuable out of the cards. Okay, we'll see. Do I attack? I just attack with. I. Wow, that was kind of bad. I can't. Like, he would have had a Phoenix. He could have blocked and paid for and kept having blockers. All right, so I guess I'll see you the next round.